angry at the system. It's not even about me no more. It's about some nightmare that these people have. But I'm still a survivor, you know, I'm still smiling, still signing autographs. But soon I'ma go crazy.
I was addicted to the dark side. Somewhere inside my childhood witnessed my heart die. And even though we both came from the same places, the money and the fame made us all change places. How could it be through the misery that came to pass? The hard times make a true friend afraid to ask for currency, but you can run to me when you need. And I never leave, honestly, someone to believe in. As you can see, this is a small thing to a truth. What could I do? Real homies help you get through. And coming new, he'd do the same thing if he could. Cause in the hood, true homies make you feel good. And half the times we be acting up, call the cops, bringing a cease to the peace that was on my block. And never stops when my mama asks me, will I change? I tell her, yeah, but it's clear I'll always be the same until the end of time. My heart stares seem to scare all my sister's kids. So you know, I don't hang around the house much. This all night, money making got me out of touch. Ain't flashed a smile in a long while. An unexpected birth, worse of the ghetto childs. My attitude got me walking solo. Ride all alone in my Lolo. Watching the whole world moving slow-mo. Before our times disappear, listen to the ocean. Smoking poison, think my thoughts, then it's back to coasting. Who can I trust in this cold world? My phony homie had